Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these bastard goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you. Everything clear. Smarter than I thought.
Hey,
don't try anything funny, or you'll be going home in a...
Holy crap! Put down your gun! We got a hostage situation!
Oh, get off me!
Hey, I'm warning you! Release the hostage!
Advised, we have a situation. Checking the area.
See anything?
Well, goose chase.
Dispatch, what's your situation on your end?
Damn! Buckle up. Let's find the son of a bitch.
Gary is clear. No sign of him.
over there. I don't know what's going on, but I've had enough of this. I'm doing a sweep.
I know you from somewhere. Where the hell?
Dispatch, something's just not right here. Hey, no sign of a suspect. Oh, something, this is ridiculous. Look, this place is clearly empty. Who this guy is? Nobody's that. No idea what's going on.
Thank you.
well. Talk about pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Well, come on, man. I mean, if we didn't mean any harm.
Listen, you got a friggin' equal. You think something like this would just go unnoticed? Jesus. Get out of here. Lona, you stick the dope. You and your little freaks are coming downtown.
Come on, come on, face the wall. Spread them. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves, all right? I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on, is it really necessary? These guys had like 20 grand in each pocket. Why would they even need to go prison style?
Hey, that's just...
Officer?
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
So this crackhead.
I know him. I think
he... Sir, that is threatening behavior.
Sir, I thought you were gone.
Yeah, stop. Hey, I'm talking to you, sir. Come on.
Son of a...
Dispatch.
Find out what that was.
Right, yeah, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Hey.
To me, or, I've seen him before.
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation.
These cuffs on.
Hello?
Hey, that guy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. No. Well.
I'm still at the train station. I don't know.